Christianity calls for all that a man is and has: his mind, his affection, and his capacity for action. The word heart is generally refers to the motives, affections, feelings, desire, and will. It is the source of action and the center of thoughts and feelings.